This is how to make your own rubber band BB gun. First, you want to take your Vensacrown. You want to sand it down so it fits in the tube. One fits nicely. And then you want to take the Vensacrown and wrap electrician's tape around it. Next thing you want to do is take the cable and wrap it around the end. Now you want to take your electrician's tape and tape it. Now take your Vensacrown, slide it in the tube. Take your rubber cable, stretch it, and then tape that. Stick whatever you're going to shoot down the barrel. Pull it back. Let it go.